Hello, welcome to part 15 of Death of the Outsider.
A control room can move the vault to two places. I need to find a way to move that thing, one way or another.
Okay. Yes. God, die.
Hey, wake up. I need you to let me in.
Outsider's eyes. If Penny caught me sleeping on the job, he'd make me run the shop. May I have the code, please?
I need to find it.
He's not the only one screwing up today. Check in with Chief Pena. He's in the archives running an inspection. Just, don't tell him about my lapse of attention.
I'm only doing like three of these today. Maybe four, I don't know.
I'm here to steal all your secrets, Dolores.
Oh, God, hold on. There's a button here. Let me just...
likes to keep all her secrets where she can see them. Good. I have the vault key. What else has she got? Maybe. They know a way into the void. Cienfuegos sent Isla's documents to the Royal Conservatory. I need to find out what he knew. A conservatory is my next step.
Ah, fuck. Okay. Oh, God. There's no point in me going to the lock boxes because I've already failed it. Oh shit.
Requesting entry to the security office. Code B15D.
Good thing he can't see me. Lucky there.
Huh? Hey.
Should have stayed asleep. Should have stayed asleep. Stay asleep. Right, thank you for watching part 15, and I'll see you in part 16.